Correct, Steve. In religion, the annual festival often called Candlemas is celebrated.